Say hi.
Japan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never.
Good morning. Good morning, Kan. So, andito na kami sa parang breakfast area nila. Maganda kasi meron silang Dihor. So, I think we're gonna stay here sa Dihor para mas fresh. Yan.
Hello!
Tapos, morning, dito naman sa loob. So what do we have here? Pacer, hot drinks, cold meats, cheese, fruits, cereals, sausages, egg, sausage, tapos kung gusto mo ikaw yung mag-fry, yan, waffle, bread here, croissant, bread again, okay, yan, meal, ayan. So, kakain muna kami. Hungry for breakfast? Hungry? Hungry? Okay, kuha na tayo. See you later. Bye. So, ayan, nakain na kami. Si Iyakin.
Yes.
So, ayan, nakahilata na po tayo dito dahil sa sobrang kabusugan. Hindi ko na kaya ang pa-heavy breakfast nila dito. Magsiswimming pa kami sa beach mamaya. Tuntinyuitin pa rin sila pang malakasan. Sumuko na kami ng ex. Later for other updates.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Ken Friends. So, we're currently walking and going to Long Beach, Ken. And isa yun sa parang famous and luxurious beach here sa French Riviera or Côte d'Azur. So, ayan, we're using our Google map here. Ayan. So, from our hotel, it's 15 minutes walk. Parang konti lang yung difference niya, 3 minutes or 4 minutes lang ang difference niya if you're going to get a bus. So, mas prefer na lang namin maglakad since we just had our heavy buffet breakfast in our hotel. So, update ko kayo later pag nakarating na tayo sa ating pupuntahan. So, see you there! So, dahil sa Google Map, nakita namin na merong madadaanan ng Starbucks mismo while we're on our way. So we're here sa underpass ng Gardeca, which is the railway station. Yes, yung main nila. So underpass ito. Underpass. Andito na kami sa Starbucks. Mag-drop by kami dito kasi I have to buy yung tumbler na collection. O, check natin if meron sila kasi sa Monaco, sa Monte Carlo, wala sila yung either tumbler or yung mug na nakalagay yung Monte Carlo. Meron lang sila nakalagay France or Paris. So, let's check here if they have it.
Wala, bulok na ba? Wala, ano? Ito, ano siya? Wala.
Pala Beach kami. Pala Beach is Stephanie. In the front of, ano ba yan? JW Marriott Hotel. So, pinili namin dito sa first row, which is yung, ano nila, is hindi siya, ano, ordinary na beach bed. So, as you can see, maluwang siya. Tapos, parang bed na talaga siya. And, nasa front line kami. And, this is 110 euro ang isa. So, yun. Tapos dun sa next na is nasa 38 euros ang each bed, ha? So, kung dalawa yung bed na kukunin mo, 38 times 2 plus 10 euro yung umbrella niya. Tapos, yung dun sa pinaka-last siya, that's 50 euro. Yeah, 50 euros. Yan, yung pinakadulo. 50 euros siya kasi parang ganito siya, pero gawa siya sa tela. Yung parang gano'n, yung parang duyan na tela, yung style niya. So, yun yung difference niya. So, as you can see, ang swerte namin kasi wala pang masyadong tao. Mag-start sila ng 10 a.m. Kaya lang, pinayagan na nila kami makapasok. So, ang bait ni Kuya na nag-work dito. So, ayan, nag-enjoy na yung mga bata. Magre-ready na din kami para mag-swimming.
See, I never claim to be, cause perfect is perception. Perception
say
is
hi.
A vacancy replacing these space and place where my heart should be. Harping on these emotions, self-known and broken. What's wrong with me?
That one, as you can see, is their famous market. Yung market na market nila dito. So, hindi ko alam kung bakit siya naging famous or naging isa sa mga tourist spot. Maybe because of the fresh fruit and vegetables nila.
Saan ba tayo pupunta?
Sa port. So ito yung parang pupuntahan natin later yung
pagwagat.
Ano ba yun? No. Yung sinerch ko kanina yung kung saan tayo makakabili ng mga
souvenirs.
Ito na, malapit
ng
mga
Talaba. Portugal.
Maghanap kami ng kakainan sa
hotel.
Hindi,
maroon
may
nangyari.
sa Old Quarter tayo dito. Akyat, so hirap sitting.
That's made of, baby, that's made of. Getting close, racing through the waves I want to.